से मीन्स डे, ऑल फॉल, ऑल फॉल, गो ग्रो, राइम टाइम. ओके नेक्स्ट फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. I dash will often say to be honest. Who will say to be honest? First one is Amma. Amma will often say to be honest. Second one. We should not dash ever. We should not lie, lie ever. We should not tell lies. Third one. Many may lie and go. So this is a line from the poem. Many may lie and go. Okay. So here answer the following. I'll be sending this answers in WhatsApp group. Okay. So now we are going to learn about articles. Okay. Articles. So what are articles? Yes, a, an, and the. All these are articles. What are articles? A, an, and the. Okay. So now we are going to learn where we have to use a, where we have to use an, and where we have to use the. Okay. Okay. First, a. Next, and. And next, the. Okay. So, if we have vowel sound, like, what are the vowels? A, E, I, O, U. If you have vowel sound on the sentence, we can use an. Okay. If we have vowels on the sentence, we can use an. Okay. And where we can use a? We use a when the words begin with any other sound. Except this, if any other sound comes, means we can use a, the article a. Okay, if we have a, e, I, o, u, we can add an to it. Okay. If we don't have this vowel, we can use a. And where we can use the? We can use the when we talk of a particular thing. If a sentence is indicating a particular thing, we can use the. Okay. The main thing you have to remember is vowel sound. Okay. A, E, I, O, U. If the sentence have vowels, we can use an. If it is not vowels, you can use a. And if the sentence is talking about a particular thing, you can use the. Okay. Yes. So here in page number 73, we have articles. Okay. So we have already learned to use a and the. We have already learned about articles, right? So now we are going to fill these boxes. Okay. So this is dash ball. So here comes B. It starts with B. Okay. So B is not vowel. So this is a ball. If the word is not vowel, we can use a. And here there is dash ink bottle. So here I, it starts with a vowel, right? So here we can write an. If it starts with vowel, we can use an. And here dash the sun is hot. So the sentence is talks about a particular thing, sun, right? So we have to use the, the, the. Okay. And here it starts with this is dash all. So o is vowel, right? A, E, I, O, U. This is vowel. So o is vowel. O comes in vowel. So we have to use an. Okay. These words are known as articles. Okay. Let us learn how to use them again. We use an before words that begin with the sounds of A, E, I, O, U. Okay. We use an when the word sound with vowels. Okay, so here for example we have apple, so A is vowel, so we are using an. Here U is vowel, U comes in vowel, right? So we are using an. And here O, orange comes in vowel, so we are using an. And here har, why we are using an to har, we'll learn this later, we'll learn in the next page. Okay, so next we use a when the words begins with the other sound. Okay, if a word begin with vowels, we'll use an, and if the word will not, if the word does not begins with vowel, we'll use a. Okay, for example a car, so C is not vowel, right? Vowels are A, E, I, O, U. Here no C is there, so we are using a bat, a ball, a university. So here university, U is there, but they are using a. So this also we are learning in the next page. Okay, R and university. So why we are using an for R and A for university? Because R sounds like ox. If we open your mouth and say R, it sounds like ox. Ox or orange. Okay, so this will starts with O, right? O is a vowel, so we are using an for R. Okay, if we open our mouth and say har, it sounds like ox and orange. Okay, so this starts with O, so we are using an. And if we are opening our mouth and saying university, okay, we are using a university, not an university. Okay, why we are using a university? Because it sounds like ello or eok. Open your mouth and say university, L-O or York. Yes, it will sounds like L-O or York. So, we are using A. Okay, so write A or an. You are going to write this exercise also. Book, they have given a book. So, book is, it starts with B. So, B is not vowel. So, we are using a book. And here, ant. A is a vowel, so we are using an ant. Okay, so here we have chair, C is a vowel, so we are using a chair. Next, egg is a vowel, E is a vowel, so we are using an. Pot, P is not a vowel, so we are using a. In A E I O U, so I comes in vowel, so we are using an. Next, flag, F will not comes in vowel, so we are using a. And here unicorn, U will comes under vowel, so we are using an. You have to remember, if vowels A E I O U comes, means you have to write an. Okay, if there is no vowels, you have to write a. Okay, now we are going to do this exercise in page number 75. Dash earth goes around dash sun. So we are talking about a single thing. Okay, we are talking about particular thing, so we are using that. The earth goes around the sun. I bought dash pair of shoes. So here pair, P is not vowel, right? So I bought a pair of shoes. I am dash university student. So university means it comes under vowel, but it sounds like L O or York. So you are going to use A. I am a university student. Next, Kiran sails in dash Indian Ocean. I means vowel, so you are using an. Kiran sails in an Indian Ocean. Fifth one. Dash camel is the ship of dash desert. So C is not vowel, so we are using a. A camel is the ship of the desert. Okay. Next. Dash Jungle Book has won many awards. So here also the Jungle Book, because it is talking about a particular thing. Harichandra was dash honest king. H is not vowel, so we are using a. Harichandra was a honest king. I met dash boy in the street. B is not vowel, so we are using a. I met a boy in the street. She returned after dash her. So her means it is not vowels, but it sounds like vowels. So we are using an. I read dash amazing story yesterday. A is vowel, so an. I read an amazing story yesterday. Okay, so keep on revising this. We'll see you in the next class. Thank you, students.